Hello guys, new Zen UV update with display margin, UDIMs, symmetry tools and other cool features is here. Let's go! If you are not comfortable with vertical combo UI panel, you can switch to a horizontal view. The number of lines will depend on the panel width. We have added a couple of operators for working with advanced maps. The first one will help you to set UV map name by index. The second one will remove all inactive UV maps. We have added new UDIM tools. For example, you can add new tiles for selected elements. Or in order, adding all the missing tiles between elements. We can also set active tile by selected element. Set active tile by eyedropper. Select all elements in the active tile. Delete the active tile. Move selected elements to the active tile. Also, using selecting tile, we can select elements in the specified tile. Long-awaited operator for displaying UV borders to check distance between islands in UV editor. It takes its values from margin from the park panel and depends on texture size. You can also use it in 3D view context to see UV borders on the model. And one more operator in display panel to display seams in UV editor. To improve your experience with finish system, we have added select-deselect operators and height-unhight. The same improvement affected excluded system, where you can select, deselect and hide and hide islands that won't be packed. When creating trims, we added the ability to snap to a grid. Now creating trims has become even easier. You can also create square trims using the lock option. When editing, you can use trim snapping. Also, if you have an image in the background, you can use pixel snapping. To work with symmetrical models, you often have to select half of the model. Select half is the tool you need. Here you need to select axis and direction. Also, you can remove elements from the center by unchecking Include Zero option. We updated mirror seams operator. Now you can use axis and direction in add and replace modes, as well as with holding shift, you can choose both directions to reverse seams. If your model is symmetrical and you have unwrapped half of the model, then the second part can be unwrapped using new Symmetrize operator. Select point in the middle, right-click, move to the cursor to selection, then select vertices, click Symmetrize, choose Mesh Axis, done. Select all other vertices, Symmetrize. Now UVs are fully symmetrical. Also, you can offset symmetry and use folded option to get folded symmetry. Skip non-quad option in Quadrify operator will save you time during unwrap because all non-quad islands won't be processed. Sims group panel got two new operators to assign and remove selection from active sim group. Let's assign selection and remove it in places where we don't need it. Subscribe and thanks for watching.